नागार्जुना के फैन पुशिंग इंसिडेंट ने इग्नाइट की एक और डिबेट। वेल, हाल ही में नागार्जुना के बॉडीगार्ड ने एयरपोर्ट पर एक स्पेशली एबल्ड फैन को किया था पुश, जो मिलना चाहता था अपने फेवरेट स्टार नागार्जुना से। इस इंसिडेंट के बाद नागार्जुना रिसीव्ड अ लॉट ऑफ बैकलैश फॉर द मिसट्रीटमेंट। इनफैक्ट नागार्जुना एयरपोर्ट पर वॉक कर रहे थे और उस दौरान उनके बॉडीगार्ड ने फैन को पुश किया। इस बैकलैश के बाद नागार्जुना ने एक अपॉलोजी भी इशू की एंड नाउ इट हैज कॉज्ड ट्रेमेंडस रिस्पॉन्स ऑन सोशल मीडिया वेयर मेनी पीपल आर क्रिटिसाइजिंग द एक्टर फॉर नॉट रिएक्टिंग ऑन टाइम। वेल, फिल्म मेकर हंसल मेहता के बेटे जय मेहता ने भी किया है इस इंसिडेंट पर रिएक्ट। जय ने एक्स हैंडल पर शेयर किया एक लॉन्ग नोट वेयर ही रोट, आई वुड लाइक टू पॉइंट आउट आई कुड बी रॉन्ग बट आई डोंट थिंक आई एम दैट द जेंटलमैन आस्किंग फॉर द स्टार्स अटेंशन सीम्स टू बी स्पेशली एबल्ड। Do they actually think a staff member employee at an airport who must be witnessing celebrities walk in out of that very same arrivals gate at least 100 times a day would just barge into their personal space and nudge them for a look? The answer is no. That man is clearly handicapped. Please correct me if I'm wrong. I highly doubt I am. In fact, I have a feeling. I sat on a chair outside this very outlet last week, waited for a friend to pick me up from the airport and noticed this specially abled person. The security guards ought to be educated on how to control a crowd better and more respectfully. Celebrities, politicians, sportsmen need to start being a little less self-obsessed and a little more giving. Don't get me wrong here. He further added, I love this actor, I've always loved him, but I hate that he didn't even bother to look back the person that got shoved away from him by his security guards. The only reason all the biggies in the world are big is because inconsequential people like this little chap gave you that respect, adulation and admiration. If it weren't for him, you'd be nobody. Now to why this particular video really pissed me off. My younger brother Pallava is mentally challenged. He has Down syndrome. It's not something he contracted through a dirty syringe. He was born like this. It's genetic. Trivia, he's a die-hard Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan fan. Practically knows all their movies and songs. And this is a big deal for us because he can barely pronounce our names as well as he does their names, movies or songs. Well, Jay Mehta ne kaha is incident se hue hai wo kaafi impact. He further added, now to the reason this particular incident really hit the one nerve I have left. I'm so used to seeing my brother get weird looks from people, even educated, aware, so-called woke people. But that's okay. I'm used to it. But what would really break my heart is if I ever took my younger brother to an industry film screening with me and by chance at this event, his two idols were present. I wouldn't want my brother's innocence and lack of understanding to get him pushed, flung by anybody that way. No matter who they are, he concluded by writing, and the only reason he has never come for any of our screenings is that if somebody were to make a snarky comment on him or were to push him because he was supposedly being weird, something he wouldn't do, but in his case, you can never truly know. But those peeps would have a lot more to worry about than an image-damaging post on X or Instagram. Somebody would have got hurt real bad. I'm sorry to be so extra and vocal, but it just triggered me because I can picture my brother doing the exact same thing to almost any person he might have seen on TV, including Nagarjuna sir. I guess I'll just need to teach the handicapped kid to keep his head down and his mouth shut instead of teaching an educated person with the sound state of mind to be a little more aware and gentle. In fact, Hansal Mehta ne bhi dabe shabdo par ek celebrity par nishana sadha where he wrote, true story. So my son Pallava is a fan of this massive star. I would request it through his brother, his close friends at various times that meeting the star would mean the world to him. And it would be my gift to my boy. When his eyes were operated, the first person he recognized in the newspaper was that star. But no, there was no response from the star or his friends. I gave up. Now over the years, Pallu's cognitive abilities have declined. And this will have no meaning even if it has to happen. फिर फैंस जितना स्टार्स को चाहते हैं उतनी ही ह्यूमिलिटी भी करते हैं एक्सपेक्ट। एंड कई बार एयरपोर्ट और सोशल इवेंट्स पर देखा गया है जब स्टार्स इंटेंशनली और अनइंटेंशनली फैंस को कर देते हैं बुरी तरह से इग्नोर। वेल, और हाल ही में रीसेंट अपडेट ये मिला है कि नागार्जुना ने अपनी गलती सुधार ली है एंड जिस स्पेशली एबल्ड फैन को उनके बॉडीगार्ड ने किया था पुश, अब नागार्जुना ने उसी के साथ मुंबई एयरपोर्ट पर खुशी खुशी फोटो भी खिंचाई और साथ साथ उनके बॉडीगार्ड ने उनसे माफी भी मांगी और ये सब देखकर वो फैन हो गया काफी खुश।